Esther asks, why do we lack gratitude?
My feeling is that, you know, we're social beings and our culture really influences us a lot. And when we grow up, there's a good chance that many of the people surrounding us are not being grateful themselves. And this is the case for them when they were children. People weren't being grateful. That wasn't an important aspect of their lives. And so if that's the environment that we've been growing up in, then we are going to most likely be that way too. Just asking the question that you did is beautiful. You get to a point and you say, well, do I want to follow that chain of events? Do I want to continue to be an adult that maybe is ungrateful, that doesn't appreciate what I have, what the situation of this life is? I'm going to be that example for children coming in. So I think it requires some leadership in the area of gratitude. And it's overwhelming if I haven't been practicing gratitude. It's a new way of being. It's almost like this part of me inside wants to rebel against it. No, I can't be grateful. I can't go there. I've been doing something else for too long. So I would say, be gentle with yourself to start and understand what the situation is and ask yourself, do I want to be a leader in this kind of a way? Thanks so much for watching. If you have any other questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the chat box. So appreciate your time and attention. Om Shanti.